Game boy. Good to know you can get back quick.
That looks like reinforced glass. Is there a break-in?
Nothing of the sort. We're just renovating for Mr. Stilton.
His windows went out of style? Leave this job is driving me nuts. Mm-hmm.
It's all right, my lads.
Oh my gosh.
That's no way to go. Not even comfortable in your own skin. I'll let you get back here.
It's a gun. Okay, that's weird.
I have to accept my transfer. I've got to get over to one of the other districts.
I do not want to come face to face with whatever that scary thing is back there. Those guys were pretty dumb. Ah, no way. I like wherever that weird ghosty guy disappeared to. Creep me out. Why is it better in the past? Oh no. Ah, I see you. Oh my god. Can I strangle these things? Oh! So I can. Nest keeper? Weird. That is proper nice. This whole place has loads of health, but there's just no. Oh my gosh. Ah. Is that... No, it doesn't. Damn. Two guards. Nice.
Sword in the chest.
Oh my gosh. One. Two. One, two. Three guards. Creepy. I see you. This would be actually quite funny. Wow. That was kind of easy, wasn't it? Well, you're going to have a little nap with your friend. The torturer's quartonic throne. I'm just too good. What would happen if I heated it up, I wonder?
That's
Make sure it's clear in this place too. Knew it. Keep away from me. I've got your nest keeper. There we go. Go on, back it up, back it up.
There's an energy in the air near this place.
And there's a room down the stairs. I need this. Nope. I need this. Oh, no. Oh my gosh, there's loads of guys. One, two, three. Yeah, I seem to deal with this side, eh? The past. Yeah, I'll have these. Got to be hidden there, right? Oh my gosh. God. That's the sort of thing you just imagine you see, like a blooming eye or something. Technically, I reckon I should be able to stand behind this fella and not even be noticed.
I can't hear any.
Oh, he's off. Confused or what? That is rather confusing, mate. I'll agree with you. I believe that's pretty much all the guards here now. No, I wanted a bit of health. And I want to keep this in my hands. I believe that is Job's a good one. Right, so we got you sat here. Where's your mate? I see. Oh, what? No way, there's another guard here. Look at that. Loads of them. Absolutely blooming load of them. So many monies. Oh man. Oh, jeez Louise. Oh, is that? Oh, yeah. Talk about confusing. There we go. Okay. grab you. Yeah, you're majorly freaked out. Good to stay here now. Yeah, look, that is exactly what that gate looked like before. Oh, I suppose you can see through it. Where the heck did you come from? You'd be so weirded out if you turned around and find the guard had been taken out. I'm not doing that again, I've already done that once before, set off my own alarm and let them catch me. Why did the other guy have a master key but the Retrons didn't? That's weird.
There's something moved.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Think you're smart? I'll find you.
What? That's weird. Whoa. I'm not under the table. Ow. Oh, you were lucky. You almost died, but you get to live. Hello. I hate it when you do that.
Bad move. Huh, I'm not impressed.
Oh, that's pretty much all of you now, I'm pretty sure. No, no, I'll pick that up. Yeah, that's great. No way. Suppose I haven't really been able to get over here yet. Whoa. How many guards are we looking at then? One, two. I hate when that happens, they just completely disappear. Where did he go? Ah, there you are. I'm coming to see with that on. I need this for something, I've got to. So was it like in the present? Okay, that's weird. I'm pretty sure. So it's broken here. It's broken on 06.
I need the combination to Stilton's study.
See weather. No, 06 was no indication at all, I don't think. No. Right. Hopefully we get the indication out here. This is so bizarre. Formed 3 years ago in a system involving Delilah. Once aside, find out what you can about Delilah's secrets. Hey, yeah, let's go. Oh, you keep quiet.
Forget about that kiss. That kiss.
Kiss.
The Grand Guard was protecting Stilton back then.
Seeing I can't use my magic, so I can't get over to places very easily. So am I meant to take him out, or...?
When tonight is over, the Duke will have you to trust me. Or something. I'll know his secrets too well.
Good job.
Although that make me too dangerous to keep around.
I had to see yesterday. Bad woman. Bad, bad, bad.
No. The Duke couldn't possibly touch me.
Just gotta...
This city is nothing without the mines.
This place must be... Oh. Here we go. So what's going on here then? Why can't I... Some weird doggies out here. Crazy doggies. So who is that? Oh, it's the Duke. I see. Where the heck is he gone?
That notebook contains Stilton's combination.
Cool, I thought he was like crouched there watching me. I forgot to take him out. 476, right? Man, the present of of whatever that room is pitch black. It's well creepy. So I want to find out what that looks like in the present with the door open. It's so weird. Right, 4, 7, 6. What would happen if I just killed the Duke there and then? Just stood behind him and killed him. Come on, Lord and Bar, you take so long. Alright, there we go. 4, 7, 6, 4, 7, 6.
Seem to be the worst here. The two times are overlapping somehow.
Yeah, that's not creepy.
Welcome again to my house. Let's get this over with.
What we're about to attempt has never been done. It's beyond my understanding and certainly beyond yours. If anyone has any doubts, set them aside now.
This defies rational understanding. It's the frayed edge where natural philosophy crosses over into something else.
Yes, I can feel it.
Oh my God.
We risk madness.
The more I hear, the more I think this is ill-advised. Who wants to speak with the dead?
Stand here?
If this Delilah really was killed or banished from the world,
dead,
what if she's lost her mind?
Delilah's stronger than before. The Duke and I have heard her voice whispering to us. And now it's time. So take your positions.
Still see the insides. One has become a stone, the other reforged and marked by the one whose eyes are black.
I see.
I feel obliged to take care of him out of loyalty to my father.
Wait, you are hidden, but I know who you are. I know when you are. You've come to watch me return, and someday I'll come for you.
The void beyond the world is strange. I won't ever understand all I've seen.
Focus on the void behind the world. You can feel her power, can't you?
By the stars! This is more exciting than any orgy I've ever attended.
Wait, wait.
I don't know how to feel about all this. It's so weird.
This city is a place of riches. But not all get a seat at the banquet table.
So, how do I get that? Oh,
I see a line collapsing.
This must be why the crank's important.
Beggars succumbs to blood lice. The cat sleeps on a velvet pillow.
It's still outside the door. I can grab it. If not, then yeah, it's sweet. So somewhere here, I should be able to drain the water. So cool. And now it's in the present. Just gonna work out where to put it. Breath. There we go. Looks like that puzzle. Booyah. Alright, that'll do. Let's get out of here. This place is creeping me out. Flooded basement. Actually, why am I going this way? I'm really quickly going the other way. So now I know why he's the way he is. Whoa, what happens if I go there in the past?
I'll be damned!
Okay, so it only shows that one. Right. Let's get through this door, let's see what happens. This is...
What? Somebody's not feeling well.
Hey, who is...
Oh my god. That was a bit of a waste, but anyway. What happens if I go to the... in the present then?
I need time to think. Talking to Sokolov or Megan might help.
Well, let's get out of here. I blew my mind. So they all brought Delilah back together. All of them. I'm just more intrigued rather than going to the past everywhere and anywhere now. That's what I'm more intrigued about. You just do it on the boat and just fall into the water because the boat didn't exist that long ago. It'd be quite funny. Or it wasn't in that spot, so you'd fall straight into the water. Does he want the gift back?
Look around you. A crumbling island at the very edges of the void. But this one is special. It's the place where my throat was cut. 4,000 years ago. This is where my life ended. And where it began again. It's where they made me.
This part of the void feels older.
What the heck?
Right up until the end, I thought I'd find a way to escape. I fought, but the wounds only cut my skin, so I went limp. And then a knife touched my throat, and I knew I'd waited too long. The blood ran out, and I became a god. Now you know Delilah's secret. At the end of her days, she drifted to the void and should have been lost forever. But her will and cunning are second to none. She found this place, the island in the void where I became what I am. It changed her, and she discovered a way to draw from it. Tapping into the power here. Delilah is a part of me now, and I don't like it.
Yeah.
You have to give Delilah credit. She tore out a piece of herself and hid it away, inside a thing made of bones. She's made herself immortal. If you want to kill Delilah, you're going to have to find her spirit and give it back to her. Reaching it won't be easy, but what comes after that might be the hardest thing you will ever have to do.
Yeah, let me out of here. It's
filling
me
up. Secrets.
This is so creepy. Let me out of here, let me out of here, let me out of here. So Delilah, so it was really interesting, but it was just like so mucked up. Like, yeah, guy couldn't even handle what he saw and just completely went mad. Now lives in his flipping manor that's just screwed up. I didn't get the Crown Killer thing though. She turns into that Crown Killer thing, and it's like a, it's almost like a split personality. It's weird. Continue. Yeah, you've still got it, look.
All right.
Present.
Back to the skiff. Sokolov should be waiting.
It just doesn't work. No way, you don't think. No. Just doesn't. So weird. Oh. No, I want that S either. Get any more rooms in this mission, really? 5. That's quite helpful. Also different too.
Someone there?
Nope. Dude, let's get out of here. I've earned so much. It's weird.
Ready to leave? The dust is wreaking havoc on my throat.
Yes we are. Let's get out of here.
I paid a visit to Paolo and the Howlers, and I've been to Stilton's house. We can go.
Good. 39 detection this time. Wow. Salt again. 3 of 3 runes, that's nice. No bone charms this time. Paintings, blueprints. Whew, that was crazy.
Duke Luca Abel tore down the old palace in Karnaca and built himself a new one, a monument to his ego. Whether he knows it's coming or not, I'm here to exact vengeance for everything he's done to me, my family, and the place of my birth. I'm going to show him what happens to those who threaten the Empress. After tonight, the Duke will either be dead or deposed, depending on how this plays out. I've got to get inside, take care of the Duke, and find a way to steal Delilah's soul.
Bad. Looks like things are gonna get even crazier. So yeah, I'll be it for a session for today, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. If you have, that's awesome. And I'll catch you next time. Enjoy the rest of your day. See ya!